This missing mom we told you about last night at 10 o'clock, she was found dead, her body found in a field. 31-year-old Jessica Shackelford was last seen at a Longmont liquor store over the weekend, her husband telling us that she had left their house after the two had argued. Boulder County investigators believe she may have died of exposure. The couple has two kids.